Well, we're getting ready to do the 2012 King of the Hammers time trials, and everyone's had a lot of pretty hard time with it, so we're just going to take it easy and get through it and not break.
You don't know whether they're talking about the car or Kevin himself. Although at the American Rock Sports Challenge, we gave him a new nickname. It was High Flying Kevin Sacalas.
Absolutely.
Getting more air than anybody. You remember that run?
Yes, I do, sir.
And Kevin Sacalas one shots the hole, and he's headed to chase down Robbie Gordon.
Remember that run?
Yes, I do.
And Kevin Sacalas one shots the hole. Yes, there's the whine of a turbocharger underneath the hood of that.
Yeah.